meet the starters for today's fifth race. An elimination of the Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes for two-year-old pacing fillies. Number one was Dreams Made Real, owned by Mike Dockendorf of Chicago and Nicholas Triantafel of Naperville, trained by Mark Franz and Tony Morgan in the bike. Two, Fox Valley Ivy, owned by Darby Miller of Chicago Heights and Nunzio Giannetti of North Belmore, New York, trained by Darby Miller. Dave McGee is up. Number three, Decent Lawyer, owned by Marty Engel of Buffalo Grove, Jennifer Rucker and Rucker Stable Incorporated of Beecher, Illinois, trained by Katrina Rucker. Mike Oosting will drive. Four, Bonnie McLean, is owned by Homer Hochstetler of Crete and Robert Kuzas of Chicago, trained and driven by Homer Hochstetler. Number five, Kennan's Mary, owned by Ken Spurlock of Cedar Lake, Indiana, trained by Mark Yuricki. Brent Holland is up. Number six, Fox Valley Perdito, owned by Brian Penske Stable Incorporated of Downers Grove and David Hosey of Glencoe, Minnesota, trained and driven by Brian Penske. And there's number seven, Southside Hussey, owned by Dick Hess and Jeff Driscoll of Carrollton, trained by Jeff Driscoll. The driver is Dale Heitman. Post time is coming up in just 5 minutes. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Fox Valley Perdito for the lead. Kennan's Mary gets away second. Decent Lawyer comes out third. Dreams Made Real gets away fourth on the inside. At the entry to the first turn, Fox Valley Perdito gets the lead, dives over toward the rail. On top by a length and a half, Kennan's Mary goes second. Decent Lawyer is third. Gap of three to Dreams Made Real in the fourth position, followed by Fox Valley Ivy in fifth. Bonnie McLean is sixth, and Southside Hussey is seventh. They're single file past the quarter, 28 and 2/5 seconds. Fox Valley Perdito on top by a length and a half. Here comes Dreams Made Real to the outside, but now is on a break. Dreams Made Real was starting to make a move, hammered down to 1-2 in the wagering off stride as they hit the back stretch. So the complexion of this race changes. Fox Valley Perdito leads it by a length and a half. Kennan's Mary second. Decent Lawyer third. Fox Valley Ivy is fourth. Southside Hussey is on the outside challenging Bonnie McLean for the fifth position, and here comes Decent Lawyer. Decent Lawyer is off the rail from third to second to the lead, the half, 58 and 2/5 seconds. Decent Lawyer takes over by two lengths at the entry to the far turn. Fox Valley Perdito is second, a length and a half. Kennan's Mary goes third. Fox Valley Ivy is fourth. Then Southside Hussey, Bonnie McLean, Dreams Made Real last after that break, eight lengths off the lead. At the three quarters, they were there in 126 and four. Decent Lawyer leading it by two lengths off the turn. Fox Valley Perdito is second, a length. Kennan's Mary to the outside in third. Southside Hussey is fourth, eighth of a mile to come. And Mike Oosting, looking for win number two on the day, opens up by three lengths with Decent Lawyer, then Fox Valley Perdito, and a final try as they come down to the line by Kennan's Mary, but it's too late. Decent Lawyer takes it. Decent Lawyer by 2.5. Kennan's Mary second. Fox Valley Perdito third. Fox Valley Ivy was fourth in 154 and one. Into the winner's circle is the unofficial winner of the fifth race at the Illinois State Fair, taking her elimination for two-year-old pacing fillies Decent Lawyer, Mike Oosting, with his second winner of the day. This Cole Muffler filly, trained by Katrina Rucker, owned by Marty Engel of Buffalo Grove, Jennifer Rucker and Rucker Stable Incorporated of Beecher, Illinois, bred by the Swartz and Dela Cruz families. The Damn Desperate Lady was a champion filly in Illinois who won 40 times and was Illinois Horse of the Year. As a three-year-old, there will be a Cole Muffler full sister to this filly, sell at the Cottonwood Sale in Big Rock on Sunday, September the 8th. It is official. 3562 is official. 35 exact is $77.20. We'll have the trifecta payout for you in just a moment.